make sure that the floor or wall that you... Once the adhesive on the floor or wall is dry, the DTA lippage leveling system caps are ready to be removed. All you need to do for the caps on the floor is to kick them off. Remember, the caps can be reused. Just pull off the spacer and store them for your next job. To remove the caps from the wall, use a hammer and tap them off. You will find that they are quite easy and quick to remove. The DTA lippage leveling system can be used for tiles and pavers up to a height of 70 millimeters. Make sure you choose the correct spaces for the height of the tile. The technique for using the system is the same regardless of the tiles that you use. If you have any questions, please do contact us and we'll be happy to help you get started. DTA, the choice of professionals.